And the Coyotes are going to try to make it two in a row on this weekend.
Yeah, payback here tonight. They got spanked up in Buffalo 5-2. They'll find their offense here tonight. And Karel Vejmelka, they got to do everything.
At the NCAA level and also in the minor leagues. As Michelli will send one towards the front. And try to poke it home. Bugstad, it ends up into the corner. That's where it's played. And sent along by Zach Benson. And it'll be flipped along. Opportunity in over the line. It goes. Carconi to the net. He can't get it past Lukanen.
Oh, great speed there by Carconi. Fearless. Taking that puck to the cage. Coyotes leader in goals. Look at this pass by Zucker. Just a backhand saucer with speed. Rumbling down that left side. Throws that right leg out and cuts to the net. Protects that puck and almost tucks it in. He was trying to go five hole.
Yusuf Alamaki, and now Kerfoot will play it along. It's like the first round club out there right now for Buffalo. To the front, Schmaltz with a shot and stopped by Lukanen.
Oh, you would have loved to see Nick Schmaltz hit the score sheet. No points in his last five games. And just one shot on net in his last three for Nick Schmaltz. I know he was questionable last night in the game, so obviously something's bugging him a little bit.
Take it away and skating it along, Peyton Krebs. And he'll get it back from Dahlin. Krebs with it. Get over the line. Krebs with a shot. A stop there for Karel Vejmelka. Carconi will carry it to center. Brought it in. Carconi holding. Carconi shooting over the top. Austin Krause tries to take him off the point. Paterka. A real good player, J.J. Paterka. As this one sent to the front, and Vejmelka able to cover to get a faceoff. Drops it, Stetcher. Holding on to it is Schmaltz.
That's where Andre Turney is so good. That's what makes him such a good bench coach.
Keller's got it again, rolls in, and covered by Lukanen. As Dahlin will play it in behind the net. Coyotes still without Travis Boyd, Barrett Hayton, and Vladislav Kuliachonok all on IR. Julio take it away to the front. Liam O'Brien up high and a stop by Lukanen. Well, Liam with a great look. Brought in. Lawson Krause. They get it set up for Zucker. Now to the line, Michelli. Zucker shoots, stop. Bugstad. Tried to get the rebound. He got knocked over looking for a penalty. Yeah, a little shaky there. Krebs plays it in behind the net. Travis Dermott. Rolls right to Vejmelka. He'll get a faceoff. And denied, and Paterka will get back. J.J. Paterka for Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt right down Broadway and covered by Vejmelka. All sorts of room. And Karel with his best stop of the night.
Hockey game. They kick it outside, and Mittelstadt, look at all the time and space that he has. It was that center lane drive that took Vejmelka right, or excuse me, Valimaki right out of the play. And Mittelstadt just kind of threw it right at that right pad. Great second effort there by Vejmelka. You watch that left right pad right there, double kick.
Power can't keep the zone. Now the young defenseman will send it right back in, and Vejmelka will set. And Travis Dermott will look to bring it along here. Karel can get his game on track and get support more than anything as he bats that one away.
And he will.
Yeah, he will. Yeah, I agree. Johnson shot. That's deflected wide. That'll be one heck of a 1-2 combo for the Coyotes. Into the corner, Moser. Look to get it out. Now Connor Clifton. Put him behind the net. Rasmus Dahlin with a shot and a stop.
And Benson in front had the game-winning goal last night in Vegas.
Now that game was tight until the third period of play, and then they just put the clamps on him as Bugstad sent one wide. Batted away, rebound in front. Oh, what a look. Thought Michelli might have one off the rebound. And now Kesselring.
He thought he had one too. Good save.
Krebs the other way for Buffalo. Batted away, look out. Rebound over the top of Poso. Good luck. Pace here tonight is terrific in this opening period. About a minute and a half remaining.
Not much better than it was last night. That game was played, majority of it at least, in the neutral zone.
Krebs, dishes, Olofsson, to the front. Can't get it through the crowd. Nick Schmaltz. Alex Kerfooter will be played in behind the net. Travis Dermot to settle it down. Buffalo will go for a late change here. Coyotes will get some fresh players on the ice. Keller brings it in. Now Clayton Keller cutting to the middle. He lost the puck. Matias Samuelson up for Mittelstadt. Paterka trying to get around Valimaki. Paterka with a shot. And a stop by Melka. As we are just about set here for period number two, and we're underway as J.J. Moser and the Coyotes will. Out of the zone, Jason Zucker. Give away here. Yoki Haru the other way. And a shot off the bar.
Against Buffalo's top line.
Cooley will skate it out to center. Zach Sanford back to Cooley. To Sanford. Backhander to the front. Rebound. O'Brien was there, but he can't get it past Lukanen. 5 days, 6 days. And out of the zone it goes. Mittelstadt will pick it up. Here he comes. Mittelstadt, the trailer, and a stop by Vejmelka. Oh, what a stop as he absolutely robs Ryan Johnson.
Third wave for the Buffalo Sabres. Dumba played that perfectly. And what a pass right there on the money. And Johnson tries to go up over that blocker. Just didn't get it up quite enough on Karel Vejmelka. That is a big...
Poked away, Dermot. Look out here, Benson for Yoki Haru. And a shot towards the front. Oh. And Vejmelka able to pounce on it.
Yeah, that was tucked right in front. My goodness, that's cat-like, partner.
Unbelievable sequence. Karel Vejmelka razor sharp right now. And now across, Dahlin. Ryan Johnson. He'll try to get it back for Oposo. That one goes all the way back down the length.
Oh, did the Coyotes catch a break there? Nothing in the tank for Kesselring and Dermot.
Take it away to the front. They score, and it's Keller. And who fished it out? Alex Kerfoot. 1-0 Coyotes.
All that pressure. That was an errant pass by Johnson. And the turnover by the tender. Horrible turnover after his team just dominating the Coyotes. Gives it up to Kerfoot and Clayton Keller. That is a gift, and he will absolutely take it. His second point in the last six games for Clayton Keller, and that's got to feel good for him.
Little feather pass, Stetcher, spinorama. Stetcher to the front pad, save. Oh, Lukanen that time. Keller again, and another save by Lukanen. In a minute nine remaining in the power play.
Yeah, that top line will come out now. Oh, turnover.
Tuck steals it away. Pad save. Vejmelka comes in front again. Thompson.
Oh!
He's denied.
A little sunshine on the bones. And
oh, yeah.
Friday, beautiful. Saturday night. Does it get any better?
Beautiful day today. Absolutely gorgeous weekend here in the desert. And now Jost. Kerfoot all over it again. Drops it. Schmaltz has it. Schmaltz shoots off the end boards to the front. Kerfoot can't buy it. Oh, Keller was coming late as well.
That's a little battle factor. But look at Kerfoot all over this one. Strips the puck from the Buffalo Sabres. There's the chance by Schmaltz. That comes right out in front. Watch this puck after the shot of Schmaltz. Comes right through the legs of the Sabres goaltender and out in front. And there is Kerfoot. And Clayton Keller as well with another whack at it.
Robinson's shot partially deflected away by Stetcher. Coyotes look to get it out. Liam O'Brien, he's got some room. Liam O'Brien is in. O'Brien scores! Bar down for Liam! It's 2-0!
That's the guy that does all the dirty work. Great stick there by Logan Cooley. Look at the wheels on Liam O'Brien. And he knows he's running out of real estate. He keeps this on the backhand. And he goes bar down, baby. That's as good as it gets.
Back out high. Bjugstad trying to go the distance. It's going to roll all the way down. Won't matter. Coyotes have won both games of this weekend homestand.